Hey, what is up, guys? It is SS214, and I'm here to show you a glitch on Detroit to get out of the map. Now, of course, this isn't the easiest of glitch, and I didn't want to just show you the one time that I actually made it. So, as you can see, I fail a couple of times. But I find that the easiest way to do this is to have the EXO ability of Hover, and that's about it. That's all you really need for this. And when I do eventually make it, you'll see what happens. So, as you see, I can just jump. You can just jump up to this area on the map where the train is, and then you want to double jump and then EXO right over to here, and then just try to land like right in this approximate area right there. And then you're going to just try to double jump and then shoot straight for the forward into the track, and you should land on the tracks. Now, you can get pushed by the train, so be careful, you could get pushed off. But if you don't, just come over here and you see this little garage over there. Just go ahead and jump over there, and then what you're going to do is you're going to come over here to this corner, and then you're going to just simply jump onto the wall, and then you're going to jump onto this glass wall right in front of you, or I don't know what it's made out of actually, and you're going to jump up, and then you're going to be able to jump over this next wall in front of you, and then you will be over the map. And I think this is a really cool glitch. You get to explore some of the things they have outside of Detroit, which I find it really cool how much detail they actually put into most of the stuff on the outside of the map. So when you see it on the inside of the map, it's still visible and still looks good. And some things you can go through and some things you can't, which I find pretty weird, as you'll see here. I'll run into things. And then there's areas like this where you kind of run through like you're in the mud on Origins, but other places you can run perfectly fine. As you can see, I'm walking perfectly in most areas, especially where there should be a lake right here. But there's something I really wanted to point out that's under the map. If you look underneath, there is a generator-like thing, I think. And you can also see part of San Francisco in the, I believe to be San Francisco in the background there. And I just found it really weird that this is under the map. I wonder what it can mean, if it's like a little Easter egg for only those who get out of the map. So. That'd be a little nice if they did something like that, but yeah, there's more San Francisco. And this could also be a place where you can kill enemies from on survival, or as well as if you're fast enough in co-op. You can see, you can shoot right through this glass over here. And then on the other side, you can shoot through the fence. Now, of course, people can also shoot right back at you if you're at the fence, and I'm pretty sure it's an easy die. Now, the map makers didn't make this completely faulty. While there are places you can fall through the map, but most of the areas you cannot fall through the map, which I found pretty nice. But yeah, this has been SS214. I wanted to show you this little glitch, and hopefully you guys benefit from it or something. Alright, this is SS214. Rate, comment, subscribe. Don't rate, don't comment, subscribe. It's up to you. Freedom, choice. I will see you guys next time. Peace.